You got all those three things, compression, spark, and fuel, and it still won't start. It's a pretty good experience for me. You know, I thought I had it down and I got it running. There was still a problem. So if you have compression, you have spark, and you have fuel, and it still doesn't run, this might be a good video to watch.
Hey, thanks for watching. This thing ran good, as you saw, for about a minute, and then it just started running bad and died. When I first saw that intake valve rocker arm had such a huge gap on it, I should have suspected the rod and pulled it out and looked at it. I didn't. I just went ahead and, kind of in a hurry, I set the valves at 4,000ths and fired it up, fired right up. So, you know, even though you might have good compression, meaning the valves are probably working okay, they might not be. So that was kind of my last thing to check. And so it was a bent push rod. And that was it. So went and got a new push rod, put it in there, and it's running great now. Thanks for watching.